Local government elections are on now. This is your chance to have a say about the services that your local council provides. By now, you should have received your postal ballot pack in the mail. All you need to do is consider the candidates, fill out the ballot paper, and post it so that it's received by 10 a.m. Tuesday, 28 October. It's easy to vote local, so pick up a pen and make your mark on your community.